Hey guys, welcome to Mock Question Monday. This week we're talking about schedules of reinforcement. So there can be a lot of details in questions regarding this area. So the most important thing for you to do is to really know the keywords that are associated with each schedule. So obviously, we'll start with letter A, which is describing a concurrent schedule of reinforcement. And the reason that we know that is there is choice making. The client is able to choose between two or more behaviors, and each of those behaviors has its own potential reinforcement. And so basically the choice that they make or the behavior they choose to engage in is the behavior that's gonna produce the most reinforcement for them at that moment. So this is associated with the matching law of human behavior, which maybe you've heard about as well, which involves choosing behaviors that are commensurate with the reinforcement that's available for them. Answer choice B is conjunctive schedule. Now there's a little bit here that could be questionable as far as it being conjunctive, but the key words for conjunctive is as well. It's that both schedules have to be met, right? So in this case, he's got to put the dishes in the dishwasher, which would be on one schedule, and take the trash out as well. So that's the as well that makes us think conjunctive. In letter C, we have the chained schedule. That's the correct response. With the chained schedule, not only does responding have to be correct, but the responding has to be in order. So this scenario, Jim has to do all of the steps of clearing the table and getting the dishes out of the way, as well as the timed schedule of getting the stuff out of the dishwasher after it is in there. And finally, letter D. This is the alternative schedule of reinforcement. And the key word here is or. So you're going to hear things like either or, meaning that the client meets either schedule that's available to them. So in this case, either finishing dinner within 30 minutes would get reinforcement, or finishing dinner and putting the dishes in the dishwasher after he's done. Whatever happens first gets the reinforcement. So quick review, concurrent is gonna include choices. It's gonna include two or more behaviors with their own proportional reinforcement. Letter B, conjunctive, that's gonna include having to meet both schedules. Letter C, that's chained, that's correct and in order. And alternative is meeting either or and either of the two schedules that are available. I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.